Will Microsoft close my Hotmail account if I don't sign in? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. If you're watching this on YouTube, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up button. Those will help you see future videos as they're released throughout the week and help others find the answers they're looking for on YouTube. Here's today's question. I'm about to go on a trip and I want to make sure I don't lose any of my online information. I keep a lot of important emails and contact information in my Hotmail account. If I don't log in for a while, how soon will Hotmail discard it? Does Hotmail expire? Yes, it does expire, as a matter of fact. And that's probably true for almost all of the free email services. Eventually, there is a point at which they believe you've abandoned the account and they will then delete it. The various services differ in how long they wait and what really happens when they delete your account. In the case of Microsoft, Outlook.com is where you're getting your Hotmail email these days. So this applies to all Microsoft accounts, Outlook.com, Live.com, Hotmail.com, and others. 2 years. 2 years is the magic number. If you don't log in to your account for 2 years, Microsoft will delete the contents of the account and make the email address associated with that account available to others if they ask for it. So that means, of course, that yeah, somebody could get your email address if you haven't used it in 2 years. I don't know what your travel plans are, but I'm suspecting that 2 years is probably plenty to cover your situation. But there are many other situations where people have basically stopped using their account for some period of time and then come back only to find that the account no longer exists, they can't log in, or it's become somebody else's account. And I think that's important to emphasize here, that the services do differ based on what they do. When the time frame expires, again, in Microsoft's case, it's 2 years. In other services' cases, it can be 30 days or 90 days or less. They then have the option to delete the contents of your inbox and your contacts. Sometimes there'll be a grace period after that where if you try to log into the account, you'll at least get the account back, but not the data. Eventually, if you wait long enough without accessing the account, the email address may become available for others. This actually isn't true across all services. I believe it's Gmail that promises not to issue your email address to anyone else ever again, but I certainly would not count on that holding true. If it's at all important to you, simply make sure you log into your account often enough to make sure that it does not appear to be inactive. So, in the case of Microsoft, if it's been over 2 years since you've logged into your account and you're having problems signing in, it's probably not your account anymore. Either it's available for someone to create an account with that same email address, or it's someone else's account. Your information is gone. This is all pretty easy to prevent. Simply make sure you log into the account periodically to do something. Now, in the case of a Microsoft account, we use it with so many other services beyond just email. It's actually not that hard to do. Log into OneDrive. Maybe use it as your login account for your Windows 10 machine. Use some of the services that are offered by Microsoft, like Skype. Log into Hotmail. Whatever. The point is that anything you do that indicates to Microsoft that the account is being used resets the clock. That's all it takes. But if you completely ignore the account and all of the things that might tell Microsoft you're there for 2 years, then the account will in fact be gone. If you've got a very long trip planned, you might want to make some plans. And finally, since accounts can be lost for so many different reasons, in addition to inactivity, if there's important information in the account that you would not want to lose, please back up the account. Whether it's inactivity or a hack or something else, make sure you take responsibility for backing up the important information you've kept in your account. That could be email messages, it could be your contacts list, whatever. It's on you to make sure that should that account actually go away, you don't lose any data. Hope that was helpful. For the article on which this video is based, for any updates, related links, and comments, of course, visit askleo.com/128020. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.